Yes, people, we're back, and as you can tell by the title, rank 2 has been achieved. 4-2 win in the last game in 65 minutes, and I made him quit. Mate, he had 2 shots and scored 2 goals. Here are the goals. Virgil van Dijk, corner goal, you know the fucking rules. Virgil van Dijk, header, Bob's your uncle, Mary's your mum. Timo Werner, lovely dribbling here, and then through to Timo, slots it past the goalie. Thanks for coming. And he actually pulled it back to 2-2, or bottled it. I mean, that looks offside to me, if I'm being honest, but hey-ho, he drills it past the goalie. I think Alisson's got to do better there, if I'm being honest. And then the second goal, it's just a through ball. He's in on goal, can't catch him. Alisson gets a hand to that. I think he's got to do better there as well. But you know what? I'm not going to slag him off, because we did end up winning the game. Rebound, look at that. That is jammy, but I deserve it with how my goalkeeper's been performing this weekend. And the last goal that sent him packing, Georgie Best. Bang, deflection. Thanks for coming. And yeah, what a performance this weekend. 18-2, very good. Could have gone 19-1, but is what it is. And there's the confirmation. 18-2, rank 2. Let's get into the rewards. Oh no, my fucking games froze. Great, I'll see you at the rewards. So then, as you just saw, rank 2. Completed it, mate. I'm a bit angry. I didn't push on for rank 1, you know. What was it? I went 17-1 and ended up 18-2. So, yeah, not too happy about that. But rank 2 nonetheless, not too shabby, Alonso. This is the team. Very good. Very nice. Alisson was class. Vasquez was class. Hanko was very good. So was Dest. Van Dijk, I mean, he's a gold card in May, so you can't really expect much. McAllister was decent. I felt dirty using Douglas Luiz, but he was alright. Rafinha was good. Werner was good. I mean, Messi, he was the best player this weekend. And Georgie Best was actually very good for once. I mean, look at this goal return from Lionel Messi. I mean, look at the stats there. It's basically a goal a game, as any Aluko would say. But I've got another announcement. We're not just opening Foot Champs rewards today. Rank 1 reward. Not rank 1. Division 1 rewards. Here we go. Rank 3. Option 3. Jesus Christ. And we get an 1 of 4 Ultimate Chop Champions Tots / Tots Plus. So let's do this. Open it alongside the Premier League player picks. First one. Here we go. Come on. Give me something decent. I'll go Alisson, because I'm not having an Ollie Watkins in my team. I can't have 2 Villa players in my club. Come on then, PL Tots, give me something good, please. I'll take on Kunku, I guess, but it's just not what you want, is it? I want a Cole Palmer, I want a Foden, I want someone worth my time. Please, please. Oh, it's just what a waste of fucking time. What a waste of time. I swear to God, this tradable pack better pay out, or I will riot. So what we're going to do for that one is, because I've got 450, well, I mean, got 562 packs to open on this. Obviously, I'm not going to be able to see it. So I'm going to open it on the web app without looking, and then we'll have a look on the game. All right, finally, we have opened this. I'm going to press on this now, and it's going to show me a Cole Palmer, a Van Dijk, and a Philip Foden. Please, for the love of God, make this 18-2 worthwhile, EA Sports FC. Come on, please, for the love of everything that is holy. What, my stick just fucked up there. And I've been absolutely shat. What is going on with this controller, man? Oh my God. Honestly, Champs is just absolute dreadful. I'm not. 18-2, and what have we got to show for it? Absolutely nothing. On to the second set of rewards, because we've got to, unfortunately. If they're anything like that, then I'm quitting Foot Champs forever. Here we go then, onto the second account, rank 3. I've already got 3.7 mil. I've now up to 3.8 mil. Rank 3, it's basically just the same rewards. It's not 1 of 5, but that extra player pick, if you will, didn't really make a difference anyway, did it? Because I got shit in it. I got fuck all. I got absolutely robbed. So don't rob me this time, EA Sports, or I will fly to Vancouver, and I will do you all in, and I will make you bite the curb. First one, here we go, come on. Oh! Garnacho! Viva Garnacho!
Viva Garnacho, running down the wing, in United sing, Viva Garnacho. That is decent. Oh my God, for fuck's sake. Shame he looks like Ellen DeGeneres, but hey, he's a decent footballer, so we'll do for me. Second one, here we go. Oh man, I'll take Alisson, I suppose. I'll take a Garnacho. That is not too shabby, Lonzo, to be fair. Onto the pack now. You know the score. There we go. Back in now. Come on, then. We're about to find out who we've got in our tradable pack. And please, EA, just nice me for once in my life, please. Just treat me with some respect. Come on, man. Here we go. I want some more coins. I want more. Oh, no way. No way. Garnacho, Garnacho. Oh, yes, Daddy. What the fuck have I just said there? What the fuck have I just said there? Oh, my God. I need serious help. Mate. Oh, yes. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. I'm making about 400k from that, maybe. Well, I've definitely made 400k from these top rewards. And the rank 3 has been better than the rank 2. Yeah, nice joke, EA. I like that from you, EA. You bunch of fucking Canadian shit houses. England CDM, who's this? Kira Walsh, get rid of her. Energizer pack, here we go. Bang. Go on then. Show me some money. Money. That's quite good, actually. Right then. That is the end of the video. The rank 2 rewards were decent. No, rank 2 rewards were shit, but the rank 3 was good. No Cole Palmer, no Foden or anything to show for it, but hey, I'll take an untradeable Garnacho red and a tradable Garnacho to sell. So thank you very much for watching the video. I'll see you all next time. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And as always, peace, love and techers, baby.
Oh, Darwin Nunez, where have you gone? Liverpool's winning and I need a Cody Gakpo. So tell me, Salah, when you're gonna win the league? I'm getting Van Dijk and I need to be with my Reds. And if you bring with Henderson, he can score. Talk about Darwin scoring hat-tricks. This could be the end of Man United, so why don't we go to the FA Cup game? Let's go to the FA Cup.